So I'm chopping it into a separate forehead, and these are going to make up the cheek bits. And so I roughly drew around, left a good excess around, and then I separate out. And then I'll offer up my clay sculpture again and draw around again. Here the talcum powder is simply because when you cut this rigid foam, all the little bits kind of stick to you, there's like static.